Robert Charles Warland, a respected and trusted former cop, father, grandfather, and now a self-confessed sexual predator.
You're a police officer. Are you ashamed of what you've done?
Hiding his face following a spectacular fall from grace, he uttered a single word in the dock, guilty to one count of communicating to make a child under the age of 17 amenable to sexual activity.
Surely you must have something to say, Mr. Warland. You pleaded guilty.
Court documents reveal Warland groomed his young victim in May 2022 at Berry, where the now retired senior sergeant worked for more than three decades. His arrest by detectives from SAPOL's Special Crimes Investigation Unit sent shockwaves throughout the Riverland community. The courts previously heard the offending involved a large volume of electronic material with communication of a sexual nature extending over a period of time with multiple platforms. The 72-year-old was a stalwart of the Berry Football Club, a former player, past president, life member, Hall of Famer, and, until the shocking charges came to light, the club patron. Warland's wife still lives in Berry, while his son is a senior detective in Adelaide.
It's the first time Warland has fronted court in person. His first appearance was conducted over the telephone without the permission of the magistrate, which was described as highly unusual.
He remains on bail to face the district court next month. Deanna Williams, 7 News.